Hey everyone! So, you have already got or are planning to get a Yatra e-voucher? Let me show you how to use this voucher. I'm Deepika, your host for the day. It's really easy. Keep watching the video and follow the steps. Yatra gift voucher can only be used online at www.yatra.com. Open yatra.com. And open the desktop version. Now search for your flights. Now select the flight and click on book. Scroll down and enter your details. Click on proceed to payment. Scroll down and click on gift vouchers. Enter your Yatra alphanumeric gift card number and click on redeem gift card. Once the gift voucher is applied, the gift voucher amount will be deducted from the total payable amount. The remaining amount can be paid by selecting any other payment mode. Simple, wasn't it? Can I redeem Yatra gift voucher partially? Yatra voucher is a one-time use voucher. It cannot be redeemed partially. Is your voucher showing invalid or consumed? Do not worry. Call Yatra on 1-860-200-1800 for immediate assistance. How can I cancel or return Yatra gift voucher that I have redeemed? Well, that is not possible. Gift vouchers, once redeemed, cannot be cancelled or returned. Hey, we hope you like the video. Now visit www.gifter.com/HDFC Smart Buy/Yatra gift vouchers for exciting offers and discounts. Thank you for shopping with HDFC Bank.